Hey guys, it's Steph, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to recreate this mummy look that's perfect for Halloween. So if you'd like to see how to create it, please stay tuned. So first of all, I'm gonna be priming my skin using the Fix and Protect Primer. This is to make sure that my makeup stays on all night long. I'm then gonna be blending the Match Perfection foundation all over my skin to make sure I have a nice even base to work with. I'm then gonna be using the Match Perfection concealer. However, I'm gonna be using this in a lighter shade than I normally would to give me more of a ghostly effect. So I'm just applying this under my eyes and quite far down. Next, I'm gonna be cream contouring using the Scandalize eyeshadow stick in the shade Black Melt. This will really give a gaunt effect to the skin. I'm also gonna add some shadowing to my under eyes as well using the same shadow stick. I'm then gonna be setting everything in place using the Match Perfection loose powder. I'm then gonna be powder contouring using this matte black and matte grey colour from the Magnifies Smoke Edition palette. These shadows are really pigmented, so you only need a really light hand. I'm then gonna be filling in my brows using the Brow This Way Clear Brow Gel and the Professional Eyebrow Pencil. For the eyes, I'm going to be going back in with the Magnifies Smoke Edition palette, and I'm going to be using a selection of the matte shades to create a really blown out smoky eye. First, I'm going to be applying the light grey in the crease to build everything up. This doesn't need to be perfect at all, so feel free to be quite messy with it. I'm then going to pack that dark grey shade all over the lid, right into the inner corner. Then, using a damp brush, I'm going to take the matte purple shade and pack that all over the lid. I'm then going to take that dark grey shade again and pop that on my lower lash line. I'm then going to be applying the Wonderfully Real Mascara in the shade Extreme Black to my top and bottom lashes. Next, to add a little bit of dimension, I'm going to be using the Kate Sculpting Kit, and I'm going to take this bronzer shade. I'm using the kit in the shade Golden Bronze, and I'm just going to apply that to the contours of my cheeks just to add some dimension. I'm then going to take the highlighting shade from the Kate Sculpting palette, and I'm going to apply that very lightly to the tops of my cheekbones. I'm also going to pop some right on the inner corner of my eyes to brighten everything just a little bit, and the same for my brow bone. For the lips, I'm going to be taking the Stay Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Pitch Black, and I'm going to be applying that all over my lips. And then to complete the look, I'm going to be adding the Oh My Gloss Lip Gloss in the shade Rita's Black to the center of my lips. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please do give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you do want to see more of me. But apart from that, that's it from me. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.